ever heard of the show called Closet CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. But keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of